were sitting here for about 12 minutes. I guess they wait a certain amount of time to let everybody in, but it's 8:12 and we are finally moving. We are in Aladdin. So yeah, they're still doing every other parking space. Every other parking space. What? Every other parking space. I am all ready. Got my fans. But we're headed toward the temperature screening area. It's quite a long walk, but I can do it.
Welcome back, everyone.
Welcome to the Walt Disney World Resort. For the health and safety of everyone, all guests are required to follow the directions for temperature screening. Please wear a face covering at all times during the temperature screening process. Cover your mouth and nose when coughing and sneezing. Clean your hands often and maintain physical distancing. Thank you for your understanding and cooperation.
Thank you so much. That's so much fun. So it looks like they're not loading monorails today for some reason. So they have asked everybody to use the ferry boat today. A good 10 minutes just for the dock to be free because they only had one dock available. So we're just docking now. It is very hot in the boat. There is no fans or anything, but as the boat is moving, we do have some wind. But yeah, we have been sitting here for a while, so unfortunately they don't have both docks open, so hopefully they'll fix that problem in the future. Thank you. Oh my god, it's so pretty!
Hi, duckies!
Alright, so this is what the Cinderella Castle looks like. It's amazing! The pictures do not do justice. So there looks like there's some wash stations throughout the park, which is great for washing your hands. And now it's time for Tomorrowland! 5 minute wait! Hello, hello!
Good morning!
Feels good, good to be home!
Have fun!
Thank
there's
you.
A cat on your phone!
5 minute wait!
Rendezvous at Planet C. I will remain here at Star Command to coordinate the mission. Battle stations, report in the flight deck.
You're doing a wonderful job.
Thank you guys.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. the status board and review your score. Remember, through infinity and beyond.
Permission before using my new stereoscope. It's not a toy, you know.
Ooh la la. So that's little Egypt doing the hoochie coochie, eh, Dad?
Isn't she a knockout? She's the star of the New World's Fair in St. Louis, and now you put that away before your mother finds it.
Aw, Dad.
You heard me.
Face Mountain is a walk-on.
It's free from high blood pressure.
5 minute wait. This part makes you super dizzy.
Or other conditions that could be aggravated by this
event. So I have to take off my glasses because they keep falling off from my mask. So we're gonna have to do this blind. Here we go. I take off my ears. Oh! There goes my spleen. I did Space Mountain and it was a walk-on. The only trouble I have is like the walk is pretty long at the exit, and when you get outside it's so hot, so it's hard to breathe, so I kind of like had trouble breathing and catching my breath, and I put this underneath my mask and it helped me get more clear air in there so I could breathe. So it is difficult to breathe in these masks in the summertime, especially when you've been like exercising, or someone who's like me is a little overweight. So just wanted to give you guys a heads up. So definitely want to invest in these kind of things. We have like this little mini fan here and you just point it right up at you. And then because I suffer from like a sweating condition, I also got another one. This one, I don't know if you've ever seen these fans. But basically if you guys get some fans, you should be fine. It's the best thing I can recommend, especially in the summer heat at Disney. So I am in line for Astro Orbiter, and it looks like they are loading only one party per elevator, so it's taking a little bit. Let me show you what the line looks like. So there are spaces between everybody, the whole 6 feet apart. I think I'm getting too old for these rides. Ugh. Just give me a minute. Pooh Bear, Winnie the Pooh Bear.
Hello.
5 minute wait. All blocked off. No kids allowed. Like, see, this is germ factory to me. Always have. Knees are covered. That's good. If you're probably wondering if this is open, that's actually roped off, and they make you go the fast pass way to avoid these touch screens. Germs. So it is a 35 minute wait. Let's do this. My train has a plexiglass.
is blocked off. Good. Germs. Here. We're in Fantasyland and by Enchanted Tales of Belle, and of course that is not open. So it looks like everything in Beauty and Beast area is closed, including the Gaston's Cavern and this little village gift shop. And we noticed that Be Our Guest is also closed and they are not accepting reservations. So we're gonna go check out Le Mermaid, my favorite ride here. 5 minute wait. What? Hi. Thank you.
I believe in has an illness too. They were kidding when they called me a witch. But you find that nowadays I've ended all my ways. Repentance in the light and made a switch.
Alright guys, just heads up, it is super hot out. It's like 90 degrees out. Stay hydrated. If you really need a bottle of water, if you're an annual pass holder, it's only $2.45 for a bottle of water if you show your annual pass. It's super cheap. Please stay hydrated, guys, please. Now we're off to Peter Pan. It is a 15 minute wait. Woohoo! Let's do it. Someone save me. Oh my God, it's over. So question for you. Do you ever have this craving, this excitement for something, and you come to find one restaurant you really wanted to go to? It's closed. Yes, Harbor House is closed right now, so we have to find something else. And the closest thing to us is Liberty Square Market, so we'll keep our eyes peeled for something for lunch because I'm getting hungry. All right, we're gonna go to Haunted Mansion first, though. Woo-hoo-hoo.
Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Haunted Mansion.
So that answers my question. Tom Sawyer Island is open. There are people over there, and we thought that it would be closed.
Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Haunted Mansion. There's no turning back now.
Last Halloween.
Oh my God.
Pooper scooper guy. I love her. Excuse the mess, my makeup all melted off, but we settled at the Liberty Square Market for a massive turkey leg, so I'm hoping I can at least eat half of this. Usually I can't eat these in one sitting, but we'll try. So yeah, just taking a deep breath and eating pickles and turkey legs. So,
well, hello, Mr. Bird. Hello, nice of you to join us today. You're freaking us out. help. Help. I do not feel safe. Okay, birds, go away. Birds.
It is time. 15 minutes away. Here we go. Yeah. Almost. Problem about this, people are not maintaining 6 feet, they're right behind me and they're close. So that's the only downside about this line, is that they are not maintaining social distancing. So tight here. You're claustrophobia. You do not want to be in this. My elbow keeps bumping into this glass.
Thank you.
waterfall. I mean, it feels good, but... I was trying to get something Br'er Rabbit when we exited, and everything is sold out for Splash Mountain. Apparently a lot of people just came in and just bought everything, so they have no idea when the restock's gonna be here, so sucks to be us. Anyone else who's coming that wants Splash Mountain merch, because it's not here. So just look online, I guess, and pay extremely high prices for little things. Ugh. Look at that storm. It's coming. It's a mighty storm. Time to do Jungle Cruise. It's open. Close? For weather?
Yeah.
Dang it. Thank you. All right, since it's going to storm, as you can see, we've had a long day. We've been here since park opening. We're both tired. And we pretty much rode everything aside from Jungle Cruise and Pirates of the Caribbean, which sucked because I would like to do that, but I'm not feeling good. So we're gonna go home and enjoy a nice cold shower and relax. And we'll be back next Thursday at Hollywood Studios. So stay tuned until then. Be safe, guys, and thanks for joining us today. Bye. I'm smiling, just so you know.